Okay, so what's the change to the apparatus to measure volumes more accurately? If I was doing this, I would use a gas syringe. A gas syringe has measurements on, so you can clearly see the volume you're recording, and therefore it's more accurate.